Executor, by following Tassadar and attempting to rescue the Dark Templar, you have openly defied the will of the Conclave. Abandon this mad scheme now, and the Conclave may show you mercy.
Don't let him control you, Executor. The Judicator have long since steered the actions of the Templar to their own ends. It's time we acted of our own accord.
Ah, Tassadar, have you fallen so far? To think that you were our brightest hope, our most beloved son. Now you are everything that we are not. You are lost to us. Not only have you damned yourself, but you have damned those who have followed you.
Such is the price for our race's salvation, Judicator. I have been here with the Dark Templar these last few months. While I helped them in their fight against the Zerg, I learned many of their secrets from the prelate, Zeratul. Apparently, the energies which empower the Dark Templar also course through the Overmind and its cerebrates.
The same cerebrates which you told us to destroy. Your advice was useless, for the creature was reincarnated before our eyes.
Unfortunately, yes. Your attack on the cerebrate failed because the energies that you wield are useless when used directly against the Overmind and its cerebrates. Only the Dark Templar's power can truly harm the Zerg. That is why we must rescue Zeratul and return him to Ire.
You were warned, Executor. The Conclave will not be pleased.
Thank you.
accuser, Sanctanos Forfin. Executor. Engaging foe.
die for Aya.
Thank you.
We are under attack.
Yes, Executive.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Serafion. I hear them.
Depleted.
I need you. Sir, you're still dying.
Engage complete.
Protoss Commander, this is General Edmund Duke of the Terran Dominion Armada. You are in violation of our airspace and have endangered human lives in your reckless attack against the Zerg. I order you to withdraw your ships immediately. If you fail to comply, I will not hesitate to open fire upon your vessels.
General Duke, I am Tassadar, and you are well known to me. Whatever leniency I extended to you and your comrades before may have been an error. If you persist in halting our course, we will burn your pathetic fleet down to the last man.
I'm gonna have to assume that was a hostile response.
Under attack. under attack.
I have returned.
You think as I do. Steam Dive.
Yeah. Make use of me. Mitoga. We cannot hold.
How may I help?
Your thoughts.
My plans.
Steve Dyke.
In full command.
Unish. Unish, I call.
Steve.
Calls. He saw two.
My life required.